Hello friends, welcome to my channel HSWari. Friends, today in this video I will show you how you can make your Android mobile phone out of reach for someone. If you wanted someone will making you call, he will listen that your mobile phone is out of reach. Then there is one setting inside your SIM card setting. You have to do that setting. After doing that, your mobile phone will get out of reach for everyone. So if someone will trying to call you, he will listen that this mobile phone is out of reach, out of network area, but he will not listen that this mobile phone is switched off, because we are not going to switch off our mobile phone. So here is one setting. Okay, let's go to the setting. Now you have to go to SIM card and mobile network settings. Now you can see the first option on my mobile phone screen, SIM card and mobile network. After opening that, you have to select your SIM. If you are using two SIM and you are make your both SIM out of reach, then select. You have to do that setting one by one for both SIM. And now I have only one SIM. You can see that I have a Vodafone IN SIM as the first option on my mobile phone screen. Now I am selecting this Vodafone IN. After opening this, now you have to click on this, the second last option, mobile network. Just open this mobile network. Now you have to disable this automatically selection of network. I am disabling this function. Now you can see that my mobile phone is searching for the new network. Now in this area where is my mobile phone, the all available network will show on my mobile phone screen of all the companies. So now what I have to do, I have to select some other company network. I will show you. After selecting that other company network, my mobile phone network will go off, and if someone making me call, he will listen that this number is out of network, but he will not listen that this mobile phone is switched off. So wait for few seconds, the searching is going on. After searching completed, you will see. Now you can see that a list of available network is available on my mobile phone screen. I am using Vodafone SIM. Now I am going to select some other company, like I am selecting Cellone 2G. You can see the registering on Cellone 2G is in progress. Now you can see the registering is completed and my network is gone off. There is no network on my mobile phone screen, and now if someone will making me call, he will listen that this number is out of reach. So hope friend, this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.